Set on a satellite Rodentian research facility, L427, a young African bush elephant who was abducted from her family by an alien species, must escape from the head researcher, Professor Tusks, and his creations, fighting for her life and to make it back home to Earth. Fortunately, L427 obtained a hoverboard to help her move quickly and quietly around the facility. She must navigate through each level, making use of her powerful dash, gigantic elephant leaf, and speedy hoverboard to defeat enemies. There are three types of enemies: ground, air, and ki. The initial concept art for ground enemies depict a hybrid of a spider and a rat, an arachnorat. Here you can see the current version of our first ground enemy. The second enemy type, a ratbatross, is a flying enemy that can navigate over obstacles and are a hybrid of rats and albatross. For our final foe, the Rodentian researchers, aka keyholders, are styled after monastery monks. They hold the access key that allows L427 to advance to the next level. In addition, L427 must avoid falling into treacherous pits scattered around the facility. Now, let's see the game in action.